Hello from the LSA previous guy, back for the next industrial stage. I want the summon ammo for sure, because I never use my mana, so if I can get ammo, why not? Okay, let's see now. No? Extra bullets, eh? No. 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 Only for shotgun. Okay, I want the extra ammo because I always don't get enough. So the next is the factory with 3 stages, of course. Loading bay. Let's load them with some ammo. Ah, 20 bullets, not bad. Let's clean up the small enemies first, and then we can okay, after you get the rocket launcher, these tanks are much easier, for sure. So how do I go there? There must be a secret door or something. I thought one of these legs would be the secret. Yeah. Oh. Oh. This is like a Wolfenstein secret. Okay, so the other two, I guess, are on the other side of the wall, so on the back of this building. Seems like a soldier. Yeah. Was this only for the unlock points? Oh, I got the blue card. Okay, I just need a blue door, which is here. Now I need a yellow door, which was right around here too. Shipyards. Oh shit. Oh, well, how the heck did this? Hear you, but I cannot see you yet. Where are you? They do bounce. That was simple. Final stage, the processing. Hey, why so many rockets? What do they want to tell me? Thank you. Yeah, I was pretty sure it would be a secret. So, blue key door. Where did I see one? I don't remember. Somewhere. Ah, there it is. Got the yellow key now. Here, there, the bomb. Okay, so something came down somewhere. Now this is where I got the golden key. Oh. Okay, I either have unlocked the red key somewhere that I don't see, or there's something really wrong here. So the red key was some bonus secret, not needed. See you in the next video.